Okay, so we're gonna be playing with Gotan. If this controller would work any day. Okay. So, we're gonna go find the Elder Kai. Okay, Gotan, let's start
now. In 5, 4, 3, 2.
Yes. Great level. Yes. Okay, Goku sacrificed himself just to kill his own brother. But Goku doesn't believe that he wants to be Raditz's brother, so.
Serves you right. What was that? Word.
Some handiwork. Those moves work, except for your entrance. Goku and Piccolo would surely have been defeated if you hadn't stepped in and saved them. Your job is helping to correct any inconsistencies like this that crop up in the timeline. This time went smoothly, but battles later on in history get intense. So continue with your training, because only the strong and correct history. But since you're training under the greatest guy in the universe, there shouldn't be much to worry about. As long as you listen to my advice, you'll come into your own eventually. And...
yeah, we get it. You really do ramble, old man.
You know, Mendel.
Listen here, Supreme High of Time. I'm only about a millennium older than you. That hardly makes me an old man.
What are you saying? Anyone who laid eyes on you would easily call you an old man. Don't even try to compare yourself to an adorable girl like me.
You call yourself adorable? How do you find a hat with a head that big? For the moment. We'll tell you more about the world later on.